In the process of using the computer, the blue screen of death suddenly appeared, or a blue screen of death during the process of booting the computer. The stop code IRQL not ls or equal is shown at the bottom. How to fix the blue screen of death problem. This is the PassFab channel. Today this video will show you three ways to fix the blue screen of death. First, let's look at the solution to the blue screen of death during startup. After the boot failure, the computer will enable recovery mode. Press FATE for startup settings. Press the number 4 to enable safe mode. If the computer is not recovery mode enabled, you will need to use the following method. Press the power button to turn on the computer. The computer logo appears on the screen. Press and hold the power button to turn off the computer. Then repeat the above operation twice. The computer will enable recovery mode. Select Troubleshoot, Startup Settings. Click Restart. Press the number 4 to enable safe mode. In safe mode, right-click this PC. Select Properties. Click Control Panel. Select the programs. Click to view installation updates. Check for recently installed updates and select Uninstall. Press Alt F4 on the desktop and select Restart. Check that the computer starts up properly. Next, look at the solution for the blue screen of death when using the computer. This may be caused by third-party software. Let's uninstall this software to check if there is any problem. Open the control panel in safe mode. Select Uninstall a program. Click Installed on the sorted recent installation time. Choose to uninstall the third-party software. Press Alt F4 on the desktop and select Restart. Check that the computer starts up properly. If the blue screen error still persists, we suggest you try PassFab FixUWin. It helps you fix the Windows blue screen of death automatically with one click. First, create the PassFab FixUWin startup disk. You need to launch PassFab FixUWin on another accessible Windows device. Click Create Boot Disk. Select the corresponding Windows system version. Insert an empty USB. Click Next and Continue. Wait for the repair environment to complete the download and burn. After the boot disk creation is complete, click to view the detailed tutorial. Now insert the boot disk into the computer. Press the power button to turn on the computer. Press F12 to enable the boot menu. Select USB boot. Wait for the repair environment to complete loading. Click Automated Recovery in the Smart System Repair function. Select the system disk and click Start Repair. Wait for the automated repair to complete. Okay, the repair is complete. Click Restart. Check if Windows 10 boots properly. Well, this is about how to fix the computer blue screen of death. Click the link in the description below to get PassFab FixUWin. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.